last and short tour goes to Latvia and we start.
I must say it is really not easy to be calm when listening to the Russian representative. He proposed to be frank and honest discussing this issue of Ukraine. And I must say that, let us be frank, we all see that Russia has occupied and annexed the territory of another country. And we all understand that it was legal. It was an international crime. We all remember that a year ago in March, Russian President Putin said that there were no Russian troops in Crimea. Later it turned out that there were Russian troops. We also all remember that a group of Russian soldiers were captured in Ukraine, eastern Ukraine, lately. And Russian president said that they had lost their way there. I think we all understand that Russia is a party in this conflict, despite the fact that they are saying that they are not. We should not fool ourselves that the official Russian representative from Crimea would represent the peoples of Crimea there. My country has been occupied and annexed by Russia for 50 years, and Russia tried to introduce a representative of Latvia in the UN 50 years ago. The international community at that time was wise enough not to accept that. And I hope, and I can congratulate this assembly that it was wise enough not to buy the Russian version of events also now. Russian representative said that Russian language has been banned in Ukraine. Well, I must say, it is not true. It is completely not true. Russian representative said that Russia has never occupied and never invaded any country in the world. Well, I really don't have words to say anything about it. I think we all know what is the truth. And I hope that the common sense will prevail here.